Great.
Oh, yeah.
Good boy.
Oh, a little closer. There.
Yeah.
Get her in. Get your food. Same thing with your food. Okay. So you want to go. So you're going to pull her back and bring her in, all close to your knee. It's the only place the food. Ask her to sit.
Yeah. Well, that's more stuff to practice.
Okay. She's a groomer in her real life, so this is why she has a boyfriend.
And I don't want Shannon to do it.
And she doesn't want Shannon. Okay. Stand up by the toy. Point. No ears. Give it an extension signal. This is not extension. There. That's okay. Don't worry about that right now. I'm just working on your body language. Hand out. Look at the toy. That's it. Release her. Let her come. All right. Oh, here. So this first one you're going to set. Okay, just to help her out.
It's very easy to see when you're over here.
Because she can closer.
Or you're standing
there.
Right.
There. Nope, stay right there. Yeah, so you're just going to wait till she's looking. I'll make some. All right. That's all right. Yep. Right here. Do you want the one clean or do you want to? Come here, Bob. Oh. Ah, yeah. She's not a happy poodle at all.
No, no.
Yeah. All right, get it. You looked at it, didn't you? Did you?
Yes.
That's okay. Take it out of here.
Come here.
You might have to use food.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
You can tell the dog's gone in too, where she's thinking too hard.
All right.
And she's unsure.
Oh, that'll do.
Yeah, I can hear it. All right. So you're moving. Brand new. Oh, boy. So give me it. You'll get her organized here, and I'll set it up there for you.
Yeah.
Close the Velcro. There. Wait. Don't stay there. You're going to send it right here. There.
Okay.
Yeah. You remember these dogs, some of these haven't seen this, so they get
girl.
Yes. Very nice.
Jackpot.
My dogs love coming in here after class and vacuuming. I just sweep and they're all out there going, and the next snack. Stand up beside it. Just pass it a little bit. Look at the toy.
Okay, look at
it. All right, get it. you don't want to lock them in with your gaze. Sometimes you've got to glance at where you want them to go. Dogs will follow our gaze. So they instantly look. Release them.
Good.
Very nice.
Awesome. Oh, you like your new toy.
So now you can see why